Ilham Aliyev, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, received Datuk Mutong Tegal, President of the Senate of the Malaysian Parliament on April 29.